We need to find the degree of each term and then find the degree of the polynomial. So let's put in our exponents that are missing. So this is a 1, 1, a 1, a 1, a 1, and a 1.